Man, this H Money DAZN character, man, is a very strange individual, man. He very insecure, man. And he's like a grown man with a kid brain. Let me tell you. It's like, man, this guy is so, he's just so indecisive, man. He just don't know, man. I'd rather go with a total fuck up. At least I'd rather go with a total fuck up or a total dickhead than a motherfucker that don't know what side he want to be on, man. Don't know his identity, man. He suffered from an identity crisis, man. One minute he has a rap name. His name was H Money, some rap, H Money Sir Rap-A-Lot. Then this nigga turned into H Money, the boxing voice. Then he turned around and turned into H Money, DAZN. Now, after this, after all that shit, he talks about the LDBC. He hates them. He hate Earl Spence. Now he love Earl Spence. Now he H Money DAZN. Now he got a Devin Haney show. Now he got a Devin Haney show. He's now riding Devin Haney. He was part of the LDBC. He hate the LDBC. Now this nigga, man, this the type of nigga, yo, that you cannot. He suffer from identity, man. He probably got like 5 or 6 personalities, man. Who is he going to be tomorrow, man? That is the question, man. Who is this nigga, man? Now tomorrow he's gonna be against the Haneys and start calling out Bill Haney, I don't see how motherfuckers can side with a motherfucker that don't know what side. He's like a sect. He's like a nigga that joined the Bloods and shit. He got his red rags on, man. He out there, motherfucker. He out there really doing that blood shit real heavy. Then the next day you see this motherfucker out there crip walking and shit, like Dub C or some motherfucker. He out there crip walking like, motherfucker, I thought you was a fucking blood. Now your ass out here crip. Now you out here C walking, man. What the fuck? Then the next minute, he got a bow tie. He got a bow tie. In the motherfucker bean pie and the final call in his hands. Now this nigga selling bean pies. Next time you see him, he got a motorcycle jacket on. And some leather chaps. And a leather vest and some dirty jeans with some holes cut in it. He's in a motorcycle gang now. How can anybody ever deal with a nigga with multiple personalities, suffer from identity crisis and a motherfucking set jumper, man? He jumped from set to set. Whoever he think winning, he wanna join him, man. This guy's insane, man. He's insane.
He's a disgrace to the sport of boxing, bro. You can't keep it real. You know what I mean? Your supporters got to lie for you.
He got a motherfucking nerve to say somebody can't keep it real. Nigga, you can't keep it real. You don't know what the fuck you... You are blood and a Crip at the same time, man. He the type of nigga that joined the Blood and the Crips, both of them, in the same day.